Hey, so this next song I'm gonna play, you know, I wrote this song around the time that my first little daughter was born. She's now 16. It's a song called Heaven. And she started a little revolution in the house there because we had two more daughters and now a son named Paul. Between the four original guys up here, we have 13 children. When we read in Sunday school to go forth and multiply, but we took it serious. Anyway, what I'd like to do, because, you know, it's for my daughter, and, you know, I'd like to send this one out to all the mamas and the daughters in the house. So, ladies, let me hear you. That was pretty good, but, I mean, I know it's Sunday, and it's like a, you know, it's kind of a weird school night and shit, but, you know, I just told you I live with three young ones, and of course, mama, so I got four of you in my house. I know you get a hell of a lot louder than that, lady, so come on one more time.
You don't need no friends. Get back your faith again. You have the power to believe. Another dissident. Take back your evidence. He's got no power to deceive me. I believe it when I see it. When it comes to God and truth, I can see the sunset, and I perceive. Sleep with them all night, everything they say is right. In the morning they're wrong. Oops. I'll be right by your side, come hell or water high. Down any road you choose to run, I'll be there. It's hard to breathe at the bottom of the sea. I believe it when I see it for what? And I don't need